If only birds were that easy to photograph. Well, in reality, birds can be a pain to photograph. They just don't stand still. But you can make it easier with the right lens. A super telephoto like this one, the Tamron 150-600 F5-6.3 VC DI G2 is one of those lenses. We're taking a look at some of the features that make it great for bird photography. But before I get into it, I want to thank Tamron for supporting this video, and shout out to Pravin, Kumar, and Mike Caffrey for sharing their photos for this video. And remember, come visit us here at the Digital Goja showroom. And don't forget, we publish new content weekly, so subscribe to our channel and tap the bell icon to get notified about our latest videos. Birds can be a little skittish. They're aware of their surroundings, and the slightest movement can scare them away. That's why distance is usually a must when trying to capture birds. The Tamron 150-600 gives you a focal range further than most of the market and allows you to get great close-up even at a distance. What's nice about this Tamron lens is that it also has a flex zoom lock mechanism that quickly locks or unlocks the zoom at any position by sliding the zoom ring so that you don't extend the zoom unintentionally. Sometimes you have to be quick in order to capture a bird in flight, and when you're in a zoom situation, lens vibration gets amplified. And sometimes good old hand holding is what's needed to get the job done, and you'll need some form of image stabilization. The Tamron 150-600 features a vibration compensation setting that's equivalent to 4.5 stops, helping to eliminate blurriness and keeping your photos looking sharp at slower shutter speeds. To limit vibration even further, we do recommend using a tripod like this Manfrotto along with a gimbal to move your camera around effortlessly and smoothly. You can plan all you want, but sometimes you're at the mercy of Mother Nature. When elements aren't in your favor, you'll want to have a lens that's weather sealed like this Tamron 150-600. It has leak-proof seals throughout the lens barrel and a fluorine coating on the front of the lens surface to protect from water and oil, which also makes it easier to wipe clean. On sunny days, you'll want to look out for lenses that are not susceptible to flares or ghosting. The last thing you want is to capture that majestic bird you've been waiting to get in all its glory, only to be ruined by lens flare. Now, the Tamron 150-600 has what they call E-band technology that reduces flare and ghosting and provides high contrast, sharp images, even in sunny environments. Using a super telephoto lens requires a lot of practice to master, which is why we created this video where we give you a few tips on how to get the best results. So make sure to take a look. Birding is a fun hobby, and bird photography is a great way to log your sightings and share your adventures with your family and friends. Now, if you're interested in learning more about this Tamron 150-600, I'll leave a link in the description below, along with Pravin Kumar and Mark Caffrey's information if you want to check out more of their photos. If you like this video, remember, hit the thumbs up button below, subscribe to our channel, and tap the bell icon. And if you're in Miami, come visit us here at the Digital Goja showroom. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.